Hello, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
The city of Manchester. We've got Manchester City against Manchester United, but the whole area is infected with football enthusiasm. And now Manchester City can take on Manchester United really head-to-head.
Yeah, can't they? Just the noisy neighbours are here to stay, I think, and this one should be close. Number 12.
Well, for a long time, Manchester City were a lovely club to visit, particularly if you were playing against them. But since the money's come in from Abu Dhabi, they are up there and expected to win honours, aren't they? Season in, season out now.
Well, they are, and they haven't disappointed on that front in terms of the league title and some domestic trophies. Still trying to go the extra mile in Europe, but they are a force to be reckoned with these days.
Match official Benoit Tayard. Manchester City have started this first half. Kevin De Bruyne. Manchester City are on the attack now. Tackle here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now Lingard.
A try one now. A well saved.
It's Manchester City that will catch the eye today, but only if they play up to scratch, because the opposition could really give them the sort of match.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Ibrahimovic! Never looked like missing.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Manchester United.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Tackle goes in. Now Fernandinho. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And now he's looking for some support. Keeps it going.
Gonna try his luck.
What a fine save. It's a corner for Manchester City. And cleared away by Rooney. Did well.
He's got his shot off now.
He's made the save. Pogba.
Brilliant football from this team. Manchester United putting this attack together well. The score! And the goalkeeper has to score here. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Sensational strike there for the goal.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good to add.
Number six, Paul Pogba.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Little piece of interplay between the two. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Here's the chance. And he's put it in for the goal. He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Off we go again, 2-1. Here's Shaw. Rashford. Now Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero. Rashford. Manchester United moving into the attack. Defender to it first. Here's Mangala. Sergio Aguero. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Tackle here. This could be it. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Great stop. You see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. Corner put into the goalkeeper's territory, really. Here's Shaw. Pogba. 3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Luke Shaw. Sanya. That is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Manchester City that will catch the eye today, but only Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic never looked like missing. He's going to try his luck.
What a fine save. Find room for a shot, maybe.
Here's the chance, and he's put it in for the goal.
Tackle here.
This could be it. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Great stop.
Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading. Luke Shaw. Could be dangerous. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Gundogan, Sergio Aguero, great passage of passing play there. Wayne Rooney, a couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Manchester City going to make a change here. Kevin De Bruyne. Manchester City are on the attack now. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Well, good through ball. It's decent attacking play. Good skip.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Manchester City have a corner. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Pogba. Substitute for Manchester City. Attacking now. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Now Bailly. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
And now the shot! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, the unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this, really, and the team has risen to the occasion, and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of a good passage of play, so they'll get a real lift from that.
reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Yaya Toure. Just working away to try and find an opening. It's going to be a substitution. It's going to be Manchester City to make it.
Substitution for Manchester City.
Manchester City get given the corner here.
Number 10, Sergio Aguero. To be replaced by number 72, Davinci
lay it off to the supporting player.
The shot's on!
Corner now for Manchester City.
Gonna try one now!
Another corner. Throw in now. Silva tries the through pass. They've coped with it well defensively.
Going for goal!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And the referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. Comes the free kick. I know he does practice from this sort of distance, and practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat a keeper from that range.
Five more minutes here. Now Marcus Rashford. Manchester United on the move here.
They've opened them up here.
Just skimming the crossbar then.
Showing appreciation for today's man of the match. Number 6, Paul Pogba.
Gundogan. All the ball's gone up. Foul by the Manchester City player. Pogba. This attack got a bit of menace to it.
And shoots!
Silva.
Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. They've got all the rights of bragging around the town now by this victory over their neighbours.
Yeah, they can go out shopping now rather than the losers who will be hiding at home, I think, for the next 3 days.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Manchester City that will catch the eye today, but only
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic never looked like missing. He's gonna try his luck.
What a fine save. Find room for a shot, maybe. Here's the chance, and he's put it in for the goal. Tackle here, this could be it.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic,
great stop. It's decent attacking play, good skill.
And shoots! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
This is an exercise in patience.
And now the shot.
Pass. They cope with it well defensively.
Going for goal!